funeral wonder, who has to clean up all the messes in the Grand Army of the Republic? Well, I'm about to tell you who has to deal with all this. Hey, you guys want to head on down to the mess hall and get some grub? Oh yeah, sure, let's do it, that sounds great, yeah. Alright, let's go. Hi, my name's Baxter, and I'm the clone maintenance officer here on Kamino. And well, while the position sounds nice, all I do is basically just clean up after every one of these guys' messes. I'm the janitor of the Republic. First part of being a clone janitor is, well, you gotta pick up after everybody's trash at lunch, breakfast, dinner, whatever. You're gonna do this 3 times a day, and you better get it right, because in one spot and you're in deep trouble. One of the worst parts about being a clone janitor is you are cleaning the bathrooms constantly, 24/7, 365, making sure these things are in peak condition for your soldiers in the Galactic Republic to be using. It is not fun. However, one of the good things about being a clone janitor is you don't have to be on the front lines losing your limbs all the time. Alright, Doc, where's the mess? Oh, Baxter, thank goodness you arrived. It's right over there. No. Baxter, we have a spill in hallway A. Can you please come and clean it up? Yeah, I'll be on my way. So, when it comes down to everything, I really do have one of the most important jobs in the Grand Army of the Republic. And nobody can ever take that away from me.